Good morning, evening, and possibly night, beautiful humans. Just Nick the Sweat here again today. Gonna be our 12th episode in, as you can see, the Shadow of War, Middle Earth, single player campaign, let's play series. So, just doing random quests, knocking them out the way right now, you know. At where we already are, perfect booty fucking full.
It appears Ratbag has need of us.
Hear him out, but do not let him distract you from our true mission.
Ratbag. Parents must have really hated him before they even knew what they were gonna name him. That's fun.
Your help! I've lost Ranger.
How do you lose an Olog?
He was taken. I found this messenger boy's food bowl.
Hey, yo.
Isn't there an expression about killing the messenger?
Yeah, always kill the messenger.
Well, that actually explains a lot.
That's
so what did he have to say?
He said, if you ever want to see your pet again, bring the Shrak eaten Gravewalker.
Stupid, bro. That's funny.
Don't do that. No. Sorry. You realize this is a trap?
Well, of course. But you owe me. And you owe Ranger. After all, we got rid of Bruce for you.
Not exactly how I remember it.
Well, we could quibble over details all day. But the fact is, we're your boys. What will the other orcs think if you don't stand up for one of your own?
He's right. Orcs follow strength. If we allow our soldiers to be attacked without retribution, it will be seen as weakness.
You may have a point.
I do. I mean, yeah, I do. Now, come on.
Hey, yeah.
Let's go get Ranger.
Look at us working together, just like the old days.
Quiet. You give us away. Just like the old days.
I don't know what that does. But
when I became a ranger, I careful, thought I'd see control. The entire world.
Yeah, but
it's much the same everywhere. The ambitious striving against the dull.
To get you here.
Bruce! I'll show you, Sniv. What have you done with Ranger?
Shut your trap. This is between me and the Greywater.
They come down here. It will end this.
Nah, this is just a beginning. First, it has to hurt. Then. If one of my boys kills you or that sniveling rat, so much the better. But if they don't, that's when the real fun starts, doesn't it?
Thank you.
actually hates me. That wasn't too bad.
Rose! Come back here, you run piece of shrack!
He's gone. But we'll see him again.
We better, because I'm not done with him!
Listen to me. We will find Ranger. We'll take care of Bruce once and for all.
Well, I'm not just gonna sit on my ass and wait. I will scour every inch of Mordor until I find him. And when I do, you will be the first to know.
Fair enough.
Bruce is just the beginning. The more power we gain, the more others will seek to challenge it.
Then we'll kill them.
No, he must be made an example of, or others will rise to take his place.
Then we'll kill them as well.
Why kill countless challengers when you can stop it all by breaking one?
Because we are here to win a war, and not play your politics.
In Mordor, they are one and the same.
Oh, baby.
The longer Bruce survives, the more orcs will rally to his cause.
Now, head over to... Should we even try these? Like, I don't know if we have the resources and army for all this, but we'll see what happens. Dude, you're literally never fast travels. Look at this, I could have fast traveled me right there. Oh! So why is it that I don't have anybody set to... Oh no, it's because I haven't been in this area doing stuff. That's dope. We'll be all right. Little hike, you know. Little bit. Just a little bit. Same, bro. You're not the only one. I'm about a feast, like after this episode. That's funny. You go this way? Chella, big Chella.
What was that noise? You will obey.
Boom, baby. Another pug? Come on, man. Need all the intel we can get.
You will fall.
Your defenders are no more protection than a fog.
Do it, brother.
Okay. On the wall.
my game.
Kill the tar!
It's the ranger!
Look! Up above!
They're getting like the same two guys over and over.
They say a little bit of poison goes a long way. Well, I've put a lot of poison on this, and I'm
Bruh, come on, man.
What it does to you.
It's like... Dude, as soon as I stand up, he just pokes me one time. Like, come on, bruh.
Push him down! Hey, you dog!
Yeah. The hike. Out. That's fine.
Get him away from me. Just give up already. I'm on him.
Poog.
Is he hiding like that? It's crazy.
These warmonger orcs drill endlessly in preparation for battle.
If one is to spend the day training, nice to have a bit of soup.
You broke me down, but I have a knack for building myself back up. Here, I'll show you. Him a bit.
Different guy.
The show's about to start.
Crazy. Gonna try to interrogate as many people as you can before we leave here, you know? Smart person. Where's this guy even running to? Real question. Keep going, buddy. The easy way. No. One always wants to be difficult for no reason. People just like being difficult for fun, I swear. Quest here. Crazy. Yep. Hey, can we fast travel any closer? It's just around the corner anyway, so who even cares?
Gonna make this hurt!
Finally,
what?
Anyone can jump on a beast's back. Now let's see if you can stay there.
Dude, I'm fighting you for no reason. What? You just peers behind me. You're like, I've been looking for you. Like, what? Yeah, that's fine.
You the meaning of the word savage.
Always running like they actually have somewhere to be.
Finally, my dreams reveal secrets.
You're ugly, dude.
I see the living and the dead.
Nobody
I
likes.
See my vat keeper, but he's naked.
What?
My dreams told me of this meeting, of your death, of my triumph.
Okay. Easy money. That dude, not ready. Do it real quick.
Your axes fall still, brothers, but I'm going to chop down whoever did this to you.
Gosh. If I could actually see him, that would be a good start.
You're gonna die!
I survived ambushes before, Gravewalker. And I'm about to survive a stand-up fight. No!
Hit him!
That hurts! Heartless blood! Move! Everyone!
That's funny. Giant dude is running from us. Come on.
Gosh.
Just save me? You think I'm Shrock? I'll show you what Shrock can do to an arrogant pigskin!
No, my. You almost
broke me, Ranger. You took me down to the lowest of the low. But now
nobody cares. I'm dead now. Who are you talking to?
Over your corpse.
These orcs are getting stronger.
In time, they will join.
Like, even expect you to. Somewhere in this area, of course. Just gotta keep going, what? North now? Bet. Running like he got somewhere to be.
Get him away from me!
Yes, sir. So now we just gotta climb this wall, correct? This is crazy.
An intruder! Got him!
Gosh.
What are we looking for?
enough to kill last time. What makes you think this time will be any different?
That character.
Pathetic soul burn for this insolence.
Wasn't ready, man. He wasn't ready. Alright, let's see. Back to the quest. Close to us.
You were.
Do this last mission and call it. Sure, this first, just cause. Not us. That's fine. Come on, you can do it. Yeah. Oh, baby.
Chop him from behind.
Ah, we out, baby. This guy. Someone did not like him. Alright. Well. Get her done. Probably be our final mission of the episode, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully it's not too lanky.
These archers will not guard you for long, Orc.
What do you say we go up to that arch for some dwarf hunting?
jumped off.
Idea? Why be part of an army when you can go off and do it on your own? Independent like.
Don't let the Overlord hear you say that. He'll show you what happens to independent globs.
Golden.
Three things wrong with that. One, I'm stronger, so raw physical power. Two, I'm bigger. Similar to my first point, but it's also about weapon reach and the ability to absorb blows. Three, ferocity. You can't hope to compete with an Uruk there. We're just naturally more... Now, have I done three? Oh, I lost count.
Like that. Rain. Anything useful? Sounds nice. Just about all we can do right now. Whoa. All these goodies. I like to spoil the other stuff, I guess. Alright, well, I'm gonna end this episode here because we the 5-minute mark. I'm gonna conclude our 12th episode in the series. But if you enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, follow, and subscribe, all the good stuff. And as always, peace out. Thanks for watching. I love you. Zoom!